7 now, the trial of Amtrak engineer Brendan Bostian continues this morning. Yesterday, the jury heard from 4 witnesses who were in the area when Amtrak train 188 derailed back in 2015. They also listened to Bostian's 911 call. Prosecutors say Bostian failed to identify himself as the conductor of the train and asked the operator for medical help. 8 people were killed in that crash. Bostian is charged with involuntary manslaughter, among other charges.